Season's greetings from Westlake Girls High School and TV One.